Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Valorant error code VAN0. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Right click on start menu and click on task manager. Okay guys, you can see here root client option is showing. Just select this option and right click on end task. Okay, like this. And close task manager. Method number 2. Open Windows 11 search bar and type services. Click to open services and find out VGC. Okay, you can see here and select this option and right click on property and startup type, select automatic and click apply and click okay and close the services. Method number 3. Open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt and right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command like this and press enter and type another command and press enter. Okay, and close the command prompt. Method number 4. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on network and internet option and scroll down, click on advanced network setting and scroll down, click on more network adapter option. Okay guys, and select the Wi-Fi network and right click on property and select this option internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option use the following DNS server, preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this and click OK and close all settings and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Valorant error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.